Straight from the bricks, I need a lick. I dreamed about it since I was a jig. I'm lit, how can I miss? Came from the bottom and got me a chick. I got a flex. You want the crown but don't know what it takes. I am built different, I'm not what you think. I cannot lose.
The following is a women's war games match. The rules of the match are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match can be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
Here comes the boat of WWE.
Introducing first, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Guys, she's really calm in the face of this imposing structure. I guess that's because she knows that help's on the way. But the question is, can she weather the storm and keep from being overwhelmed by the opposing team's starting member before backup arrives?
Absolutely she can. You don't sign up for War Games unless your mind, body, and soul are prepared. And I believe not only is she prepared, but the gods have favored her in battle tonight with the War Games advantage.
Successful in WWE thus far, but this is the ultimate test. It's not a fair situation, but we all know all is fair in love and War Games.
What do you know about love?
A thing or two.
There's the bell, and here we go. It's time for War Games.
These two are just warming things up, though. It only gets crazier from here as more combatants enter the fray.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
What a forearm smash.
Uh-oh, she can be set up for a submission here.
There it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. She's fighting desperately. Hip tosses her way out of the hole. What a barrage of stomps.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Boom, slam.
With authority.
Ooh, forearm connects.
Ooh, that backfired on her.
The spot.
All measured up. Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Oh, man.
And the balance of power is about to shift with this upcoming entrant.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Positioning it. Top rope. Heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
From the cage and heading toward the ring to give their team the upper hand.
ascending the War Games cage. No idea what her plan can be.
Entering the ring and assessing the situation.
In a team environment like this, you really have to be on the same page, don't you, Corey?
You need more than that, Cole. Walking into War Games, you have to assume that your opponents have a better game plan than you. Staying one step ahead and trying to predict what they'll do should help you break it.
From the WWE Universe she believes she deserves.
As she should, Cole.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
She's able to get out of the way.
She propels her over to the other ring. Oh, man.
Clock counting down. A sigh of relief can surely be breathed once the next competitor enters.
Spinebuster. Could lead to a big time win.
Here we go. They look ready to get in there and even things up a little.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
This is just establishing dominance.
A trampling.
Entering the ring now, hoping to give their squad some relief.
Oh, what a clothesline. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
She gets launched all the way to the other ring.
First.
Four! Smash! And she had Natalya's number there.
Lariat! Rhea Ripley gearing up for brutality.
That could dislocate your shoulder! And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Seconds away from giving their team the numbers advantage.
And a rough landing, but she'll get some space in the other ring.
Across the top rope,
bursting out of the cage, eager to capitalize on the situation.
And that was a well-executed attack. And on the top rope, and that was a precisely measured attack.
Bel Air might have this in the back. Kick to the gut.
Put in the apron now, looking to stack the odds even higher. Team's favor here. The glam slam. Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air.
We're into the cage now, and the numbers advantage is locked in.
Their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Ooh, man.
Oh.
And
chances.
Thank you.
strong showing from both these teams tonight, but congratulations are in order here.
You have to appreciate what every superstar did inside that cage tonight. It's incredible that any of them are still standing.